comes the fucking trolley. Hi, what's all that noise? What's going on here? Boy, it's make-believe time. What the hell? Look at this shit. Well, I'm exiled, damn it. Look at me, I'm bored. I think I'll just lay here. I'm kind of mad today, because Mr. McFeely didn't bring my package. That makes me mad. Where is Mr. McFeely? Have you seen Mr. McFeely? I've been looking for him outside this tree here. Let's see here. Just not a good feeling at all. It just pisses me off, really. Makes me mad. I'm mad. I'm mad. I'm fucking mad. Fuck, damn, 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 damn. I'm pissed, damn it. So now what the hell? Henrietta's gone right now. Hell, she usually around here, but she's gone right now. I know what I could do. I could fly around the neighborhood, but what the hell good would that do? I want Mr. McFeely to come along and give me my damn sweetie seeds. Damn it. I know something. Let's play hide and seek. Who can I play hide and seek with? How about you? Good, let's play hide and seek. I'm gonna go hide somewhere, all right? Oh, it's gonna be fun. Not there. A little bit. I'll knock down there. Go way up there. Oh, a little higher. Little bit. Come fly with me. Look at my ass.
Oh, yeah. XL.
Hey, it's Mr. McFeely. Where's Mr. McFeely? Hey there, Mr. McFeely. I'm playing hide and seek. Go find my ass. Just go find my ass. My speedy seed. I like my speedy seeds. They make me speedy now. Oh, let's see. I'm waiting for something to happen. Because what the hell's going to happen in this neighborhood? I know. Let's go push Daniel Trapping Tiger's clock over. That would make him feel bad. That would be funny. Let's think of something to do while we're waiting. Waiting for some shit to do. Let's think of something to do while we got some shit time. Let's think of something to do while we're waiting. While we're waiting. Damn it. got something to do while we're waiting. While we're waiting for some new shit to do. The new shit. New fucking shit. Damn. I put up some new decorations. What's going on today up there in the neighborhood of make believe? I heard Daniel Trapping Tiger got his feelings hurt. You know why he got his feelings hurt, don't you? Because he's a pussy. And he can't get him none either. That really sucks. But Mr. McFeely just brought me something that was good. At least I think it's good. Wanna say? Okay, let me go get it. Okay, here it is, look. I got my SMC junk. Look at this crap. I called the man and ordered this. Hey,